Well, thank you for having me. First of all, yes, the polls are very good and we will be forming a government as it looks. And that in regards to the actual agreement in Prespes, for us doesn't change the fact that we still think it's not a good deal, not for Greece. And of course, we're respectful of international law, but we will be aiming to be very strict with the EU entry criteria. Also, we will be targeting, we will be trying to establish the brand of our products because they are in danger after this deal, and we will be campaigning for that abroad.
Does New Democracy have any plans to wind back this name agreement? Can it scrap the deal?
I think our president has said that this is not our intent. We are very respectful of international deals, and we will do what we can given the context that we have inherited from the previous government.
Another very interesting and often tense foreign policy situation for Greece is its relationship with its neighbour Turkey, particularly at the moment. Cyprus, the outgoing Prime Minister, by the looks of it, called on the EU to impose sanctions on Turkey after it began drilling in the eastern Mediterranean. What is New Democracy's stance with regards to Turkey and, in particular, the eastern Mediterranean drilling for hydrocarbons?
Well, we, from the first moment, our president, Kyriakos Mitsotakis, was one of the first who asked for help from the EU for our Cypriot brothers, because we believe that their rights are being targeted by this action. And we will be aiming for that. More help, more international solidarity from our EU member states.
Can you foresee a friendly, cooperative working relationship with Turkey, or do you think New Democracy intends to be more firm than the Syriza party was?
I think the aim of everyone, we're bound by geography, so we have to have good relations and stable and neighbourly. And our president has said that he will restart a dialogue with Turkey with this aim, exactly.